The other video is up by now, but I told y'all, Ambi is in the building. They still got the Even and Clear line. This is their gentle exfoliating wash. When I tell you, Ambi's still in the building, and I'm excited. I'm excited about that. Yeah, Ambi's in the building. I don't think they've ever had, as far as I know, in the last time I checked, which has been a while ago, I don't think they've ever had a facial scrub, let alone a gentle exfoliating wash. This is what I was referencing, but I thought they called it a facial scrub, but it's a gentle exfoliating wash. Since the skin on your face is a bit more thinner and a bit more delicate than the rest of your body, head to toe, minus the face, because still sensitive, I'm just hoping the I don't know why I want to say acidity level. I'm hoping the abrasiveness, the level of abrasiveness, is just right. It's right in the middle. It's not too harsh. If it is, that means you have to use less and put less pressure on your face, or either it's barely there. I just hope there's a good amount of scrub particles in it that you can feel it. That's the first thing. Second of all, it doesn't really have to have fragrance in it, but I do hope it smells at least mildly good. You hear me? Mildly good. That is what I am hoping. And the price tag, if you see there down below, $6. I wish they would gather this together as a set. Maybe they have. Maybe you know. Maybe you want to share. If not, I feel like they have before in the past. I'm very happy to see the Skin Tone Authority. I put that across the screen and I was talking about the Even and Clear soap, the Cocoa Butter Cleansing Bar. What was it called? The Skincare Authority. The Skin Tone Authority. Yeah, anywho, potato, potato. I miss Ambi. I'm glad they're still in business. I'm glad to see that they're still going. I'm just wondering, if you use all these products consistently together, it's going to be giving glowy honey caramel chocolate for summer. Not hot girl summer. Modest girl summer. Okay. Modest, and which happens to be chocolate and modest girl summer. Okay. That part. But what we're not finna do is just, oh, we're just showing every, no. No. We will not show all our skin in glory. See what I did there? That's only for one person if you got rock on your head. Yeah. If you are in holy matrimony with that person, that's the only person supposed to see you in all your glowing glory. That's all the point I was trying to make. That's all. Okay. I feel like this would be a great start to a great skincare regimen, and especially for those that, you know, have chocolate skin melanin, such as myself. And I believe Ambi first came out being catered to those with melanin and chocolate, if I'm not mistaken. I gotta do homework, so that's okay. So if I get some details wrong, I'll put it in a pinned comment for you all. But two things for certain, Ambi is back in the building. That's not shade to any other companies. I just know this as the OG. But I'm glad they have a facial scrub of sorts. If you would like to see more videos like this, where I'm just simply reacting to things at which I am seeing in stores, whether they're new to me or they're new period or whatever, then on either side, there should be a playlist for you all to enjoy. Till next time. Love you.
When I think about love, it's one of the bravest things that you can do. It is patient, it is kind, it does not envy or boast, and it'll keep you on the coast of not being rude or self-seeking. Nor is it easily angered or seething mad, and it keeps no records of wrongs. It has no pleasure in evil, but it rejoices in the truth. And most of all,